Hello, Vincent. My name is Simon, and in this 1 hour song challenge. I asked you guys on Instagram which song should I do for the 1 hour song challenge, and without doubt, this was the most requested song, and I can see why. I mean, this song is amazing. It has all the things I like. 80s synths, 80s drums, great vocals. So I'm really looking forward to see what I can do with this song in just 1 hour. As you can see, it's 1:05. So that means I have till 2:05 to make my own version of this. Let's just start. So I was thinking, what if we start out this song with a ukulele? I'm just gonna try it. Let's just double that. We got everything we need. Yeah! No. Okay, I definitely want to have some like cool guitar things. I feel like that could just work in the verse, so let's record that. Okay, let's add some extra guitar. I kind of like one like a dee-doo-doo-doo guitar. Woo! Feels like a, I don't know how it feels like. It just sounds good. This is beautiful. Oh wait, I got a great idea. I want to make like a weird guitar. That is just cool. Woo! Yeah! This sounds so good! Come on, do a thing. I need a bass guitar. I think we're doing pretty good in time. I feel like the bass line needs to be super simple. A bass in the pre-chorus, I think. Let's just record it, just to be sure. Just like really simple. Yeah! Definitely need a better sound for that guitar. Woo! Before we do anything else, let's like work on the drums in the chorus. Three. I feel like I'm going pretty solid. Like 25 minutes, okay. We can like build something great out of this. Nice, and now I want to kick. I feel like we can only know how it sounds if we put the tambourine on top, because that's just gonna glue everything together. Where's the thing? Over here. Okay, nice. Later, this was like a huge kick. That sounds pretty good, actually. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is good. This is grooving. Okay, I feel like if we add like acoustic drums to this, it's gonna be amazing. That's enough, let's go. I'm curious to see how this is gonna sound. Yeah! Woo! Woo! I think we have room for some choir thingies. Empty
judgment.
Whoa, that is great. Okay, let's try if I can come up with like
a empty judgment, your God.
I just tried that out of curiosity. I'm not sure if that's gonna be cool. Oh, you guys gotta hear this. Let's be honest, we have 15 minutes left. Oh, dude, we have like one really important thing to do, which is the lead melody. This is gonna be like... No. Thought of that before, but I was like, man, I don't like a flute, but now I'm doing it and I'm like, maybe this is not such a bad idea. Let's just try it out. I'm surprised, actually, in a positive way. Let's record that really soft. I feel like it needs to be some rhythm. All right, and then I'm just gonna pitch that down so that it almost sounds like some sort of train. Yeah. Oh, my ears are bleeding. Oh, 4 minutes left. Now we need to start thinking, dude. Can I do that really quick? Yeah, I can do that. Definitely need to hurry up. That's it. That's it. That is it. Yeah. Last thing, let's record a vocal thing. I'm gonna record like the lead vocal one time so I can sing over it. And that's gonna sound amazing later on.
Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey.
And that's it. This is epic. I hope you're ready for my version of Blinding Lights by The Weeknd.
I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around and since city's cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. And I can't see clearly when you're gone. I said, oh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. And I said, oh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. Hey.
I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please leave a like and subscribe. If you want to help out pick a song next time, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Everything's in the description. Check it out. And I guess that's it. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.